What is up? All right, so you want to export your MIDI clip. You've come to the right place. I'm going to try to make this only like a minute long tutorial and not waste any of your time. So if you got like this really intricate MIDI clip, you know, if you're just programming a really simple bass line, you could probably just reprogram it. But in this case, I want to bring this pretty complicated piano line that I actually played. Oh my God, I actually played this. You know, it's a really, really sad, emotional, epic piano part. And I certainly don't want to go and try to program that in because I actually played it. And for that reason, I just want to bring this over to another project that I'm working on. Very simple. First of all, I've got two different parts here. So the easiest thing when you got these two parts connected is first consolidate. So I'm going to just go ahead and consolidate those two. And that's like almost instantaneous. It's not like consolidating audio. You can see it's already done. So now what we want to do is real simple. You just click on that clip and you just go ahead and go export MIDI clip. And I'm going to just call this main piano. You save it and you're done. Simple as that, man. I just wanted to show you guys a real simple way to export your MIDI. I'll do one for FL Studio a little bit later as well, but that's how to export MIDI in Ableton. Thank you all for watching. Please like, subscribe, ring that bell, all that good stuff. And then you'll get notified when I do my next tutorials. Thank you so much.